Ah, 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 ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah,
ah, ah, ah, ah, ah, ah,
ah, ah, Sese ja pia de nya mia da ro ma ye ntu lai en kokko ji no sa akwanchire biem e budwa so
wow
mama toto wa
sese ja pia de na nu sio de 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 everybody raise your glasses to the taste of
ja pia the test whatever the occasion adi emu ya de chichi bi man fan ko fi wa
sese ja pia se de pese o fa bi na adi bi koma o so fu wa so pe ni o elder any o fear about down fu your packaging, your entertaining rubber movement, say any iron.
Wow.
And your bitter small to go back. Authentic for Papa. South Africa for Sigila.
Man just bought himself a business class ticket to hell
and had a pleasant journey.
If this is my father and I'm now knowing after his death, where is my mother?
She's Philippa, the chief cook.
Chief cook?
Do you know your father had chains of girlfriends?
But I only know of two.
Are you friends with them?
I only said I knew them. I didn't say I was friends with them.
Can you tell me the size of your waist?
You want to sell me a dress?
Do you own a black pant?
Did you just see that?
Do you know the size of the pant?
UK size 10.
Seeing my pants in his room does not mean I killed him.
Do you sleep with men for money?
Is having sex in this country a crime?
What was his favorite sex position?
He loved it in the shower.
If you have sex with your girlfriend and you give her money, is there anything wrong with that?
I don't trust anyone anymore.
Everyone is a suspect, including you.
I loved your father so very much. I'm even carrying his child.
If really she's telling me the truth, she's carrying her apron to my empire.
Couldn't you have murdered him out of jealousy?
What did you just say?
You murdered him, right?
I beg your pardon.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not kill him.
I mean, how dare you come here and accuse me of killing my father?
I said shut it.
You have 7 days to give me what I've lost in this world, or else.
Or else what?
Hell is awaiting you all.
Naughty and dirty. He slept with me. I mean, he slept with her.
That was fast.
Damn, Raj. You moved on too quick.
Foolish.
Are you tired of loving her?
Who should I love there? She was just a fling.
It is better you go marry your fling.
Single and ready to mingle. But I have a problem.
Riches?
No woman is faithful to her spouse. The whore I mean.
To top it up, you have the guts to say
I love you.
You love your father. Asya. Abua, stupid fool, eat you. What? Are you mad? Have sex with who?
Cheetah.
Cheetah.
What a shock!
Oh, do you wait? Only Musami Domodu. Intimented in my coma. Guys, I'm a bravo who will ya say. China, hey. China, hey.
Betray war, bitch. Betray war, bitch.
Big boy, Wizzy.
Hello,
Have girls stand. You two have any million grandpa boss, how dear? I can't do that.
When a nice boy, musician, not a sister of so power. Penny be.
Now you betray me!
The girl betray you. You should betray me.
No man without a story.
Shit, Africa is fucking hot.
I need you to be patient.
Patient?
Don't tell me the bullshit talk, Maurice. Patience is not one of my greatest virtues.
Adopt if she ever stopped loving him.
I am a happily married woman. And Jack is dead.
Exactly the bullshit I didn't want to hear.
No! The last thing I want is a bitch rotting into my ear.
Who the fuck is Jack?
If I was so much in love with him, why did I get married to you?
Because you thought Jack was dead.
Fuck my brains up.
If there is any woman who deserves to be cheated on, it won't be me.
Olivia, be your daughter!
But no!
My place, Mommy.
Mommy has traveled.
Yeah, I saw a splash of blood on the wall. Why, did you hit yourself or something?
No, that can't be blood. No.
I might be a child, but I'm not stupid. That is blood.
Your testimony should be rehearsed.
And you think anyone will believe that?
No!
If my mommy is dead.
Where?
Oxygen has collapsed.
Spill out!
Spill out!
Don't even think about it.
What's the last burst, dog?
Will you drop the fucking gun?
Rest in peace.
Mr. Adumaku Nyamche Nefini.
My
God. Otias, no, Obaji is kept you home.
Dear, who can I just say? When you need to work?
About 50,000 Ghana cedis.
What you are calling gig? What did I call? I saw so good tones from Remy. I saw a quassam way, you know. But didn't call your tones, you know. Now that could be a midi, you know.
Didn't you have me from, I say? Even you're a mechanic.
We are law enforcer and we by the law. Now, who cry when the bit me jail when we saw my win ya colleague? And you wouldn't be a sorry, you're rougher, or be near Romatari.
You see, brother, the Bible says it is appointed unto man to die once. Ain't you know when will be a fast with the wood here? And you're normal.
Atra! Sink a meatball, a SWAT team, anything.
You are standing here talking about the police. I am about the law. And my hands are too big and fat for a so-called handcuff.
Ay, ay, ay! Da! Da!
Evidence in your channel. And it's a good dish in for you. Go! Get there! Sakaria!
And your daughter. I'm going to wipe all of them off.
I will make sure I bring that man to book.
You're setting your husband out for battle.
Only a coward would take a harmless family to the battlefield.
We will win this case, trust me.
There is a line of drug barons entering the country tonight, and they have refused to do business with us. Track them down and take the goods.
Sign on a deal that will order your husband to stay away from you.
Tears can easily be wiped. Secret tears, they leave scars. I was raped for love.
crossed by 7 gunmen who pointed their guns at me. That their first target was going to be Amanda if you do not back off.
What is your story?
I am a soldier. A man of war. I am still General Bediako, a hunter.
There are three things which ultimately define a man's personality. The make of his shoes. The cost of his wristwatch.
Mont Blanc, 9,646. That's the deal.
And lastly, what he does on Saturdays. Watching his favorite team in the English Premiership League. Or maybe trying out his Tiger Woods skills on the golf course. But for the story we are about to tell, it's a little bit more complicated than that.
Okay, Josh. Make a pick.
If I'm wrong about these two things, I'm gonna definitely put a bullet through my own skull. You could most certainly smoke for a lifetime. And 9 out of 10 is probably going to heaven. Either way, you are an angel with no lungs. A body to die for. Josh, quickly, Elliot. And you are.
The woman you just swept off her feet.
This guy is so damn fine. And he's so damn mine.
Yeah, I mean, it depends on how you're gonna start with all those things. I'll call you back. Hi.
Well, I could show the opening line that you really look familiar, but taking cognizance to the fact that we've never met before, I was wondering if I could make your acquaintance.
I'll be damned to say no. Pentagon Oil, Silver Star, Prime Towers, 5th floor. Kojo Owusu, Director of Operations.
Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna try to call you.
Rich man, the job, oh. For my ego suffer. Every day, for my ego suffer. I don't know, baby. Every day, rich man go eat you. Rich man go eat you. Every day, poor man go suffer. Poor man go suffer. What is it?
Honey, remember I was telling you about this Italian restaurant? I think we should go there on Friday. Yep. And then on Sunday, we can go to the beach.
I saw it was.
Ha, James. Brother. When did you come in?
We say.
When did you come?
Oh, I'm coming here on time. But I'm delayed because of your bitter queen. How did you delay your endurance?
Anyway, this is James.
James what? You know my full name? We say James. James is no respect. James what?
James what?
James Bond. From Santa Regina. Are you forgetting?
Anyway, James Bond is a handyman. He does gardening, plumbing.
Anything. I'll use it.
Anything.
Trouser, panties.
Nice
speaking
to you, James.
Oh, yeah. Pleasure to meet me. Are you okay?
Yes, I am.
I'm also okay.
Well, I'm Liz.
Yeah, okay, Liz. Yeah, I'm James Bond.
Okay. And once I get married to your boss, and your services wouldn't be needed any longer, because wow. I would be doing everything around here.
Yeah, you enjoy it. You're beautiful girl.
Thank you.
All right, well, thank you.
Go.
All right, bye, James.
Okay. I'm waiting for your outside. You enjoy it.
Okay.
I'm also going to cry for outside.
Funny dude.
Funny, eh?
Like I was saying, on Monday, I think we need to go to the spa.
Excuse me.
Monday, why don't we go to this new spa?
Yeah,
spa. Love it.
With this kind of package, a man can get any woman that he wants.
Lying on his bed.
Starts at 12.
Well, eh?
Mm-hmm.
You know I'm gonna miss you, right?
I'm gonna miss you too, boo boo. Mm-hmm. And do take care of yourself, okay?
Of course I will. Please don't forget to call me, okay? Okay? But if you call and I don't pick up,
it means
that I'm busy shocking someone else and you need to call me back.
Nah, you know, honey, it probably means that I will be in a certain very important meeting and, you know, be unprofessional to pick up phone calls. But in any case, baby, just send me a text message, okay?
Okay, I will.
I'm under.
Now, I know you're running late, but I have some water steaming downstairs, okay?
I'm going to make you a cup of coffee before you go to work, okay?
Damn!
What is it?
You know, I was sending an email right now to this client of mine in South Africa, eh? His agent is calling me and, I have to go, I'm sorry. I can't have a cup of tea right now. I can't even pick up his call until I'm in the car driving. Please. Call me when you get to the airport, okay? I love you. Okay?
I will.
I love you.
I love you too.
He loves me. I can't wait for us to get married.
A little brown sugar. Come on, honey, slow down. Let me explain, okay? I understand you are mad. Can you give me a chance to explain? Baby, see, fashion deals went wrong and I've lost thousands of dollars. A fashion show was cancelled. See, you can understand my frustration now. I know I should have called, baby.
Oh, come on, Tessie. Sorry, it's not my fault. I was talking to Rick, okay? I didn't hear the phone ring. Forgive me.
Okay, you know what? Let me make it up to you. Right. How about if I come, pick you up, we can have a real fight. And then we can make up in bed.
What? Girl, what kind of question is that? Of course I love him. He's my dream come true.
And, baby, don't forget this.
And you know what he always tells me?
You are the only
woman in my life.
Clifford! Clifford! Clifford!
Yeah,
no. Where have you been? Did you hear me calling you?
Aye! Boss, no verse, I beg, okay. No verse. Now inside White House, I didn't see.
What?
I didn't inside White House since the time they call me. I didn't inside White House.
What the hell do you mean by White House?
Okay, toilet. The toilet, see. I said, I did so bad at the pet. I did shit. See, yeah, since I chopped the pizza where you chopped yesterday, we left. Since I chopped him. Now shit, eh? So shit at the shit. I see the shit. If it's the time they call me, now the answer from my head inside. If you see the kind of shit. And mess, plus cough. It choked me. We join together. If I say I make mistake, open my mouth, say, I can't answer you. If you're hospital, hospital, I go to wake up since they receive drip.
Sometimes you make me wonder what the hell I'm doing with you.
See, boss, this is it not be hell matter. This is nature. What they doing now? You no go feel them unless. If you do, this guy should do this.
Enough. I'm stepping off to town.
Hey! Ah! Can you? Eva! Hey, bye! Hey, see? I'm into. If I talk, Eva, I drop it. I'm into one. 'Estate has Harvey. Let's go. Gabby, no bo, no verse. And see, this can't see what you're doing. If it be you, you did shit this kind of shit. But now, if for the wear pampers with seat belt, if you see the seat and the shit, it face be like, you can't hear one. Like the granite way, the granite see where I could go in top. In front, oh yeah, the face, small, four, if it's about four, any of you, where the sound, if the sound, my stomach, don't.
Enough. When I leave, you can go get drugs and sit by the toilet all the time you want. But for now, listen. When Winnie comes looking for me, tell her that I'm out of town. I've gone to Lagos. Do you understand?
Yeah, too. I get on. But one problem there.
What problem?
I don't know which one then they call Whitney. I beg. No verse for Whitney. I won't talk now. The TV say, if they are ringing tone, I'll take the. Differentiate them.
What the hell do you mean by ringing tones?
Oh, you know, I go explain them. See, you get one. In voice be like this, China phones. Loud! You own voice of agreement. Is it yes?
Yes! Yes!
The second one. Voice of Opposition, is there no?
Oh, no, no.
But the enjoy, the third one, you don't know and yes together. You take the rap. If you put.
Yes, no. Oh, yes, no.
The fourth one, okay? You father be plumber. Or you be messy. Because if you put, you say dig it. You say eat it. You say dig it, dig it, you say eat it. But your mama.
Dig it, dig it, right here.
And boss, which one of them be waiting?
What nonsense. At first, I thought you were just stupid, but now I realize you're just useless.
Thank you.
Listen to me. I said I'm leaving town. If anybody comes looking for me, whether it's Lydia or Gladys, I don't care whoever it is. Just tell the person I'm out of town. Do you understand?
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes. Yes. Hey, why?
All right, man, go and check yourself.
You got your plumber. Wait.
What is it?
My boss no day travel.
What?
What is what?
What do you mean by your guy no day? Wasn't it Kojo I saw standing by his car barely a minute ago?
Concert. See, people they make mistake. Then they mistake my boss as in Kezin. If you see them like twins, then they resemble. Oh, I'm a rough.
Are you telling me I don't know Kojo or I simply can't make him out and I see him?
Awulani Gabo, you unfair me. See, this question get plenty answers. But let me tell you, the Oga with me, where you know, it's different from the Oga with me I know. You understand? So the Oga with me I know, I say travel, a fact bet. He travel. What do you know about you? A fact bet.
From the way you're giggling, I can tell you enjoy every bit of it.
I more than enjoyed it. You took me to class 9.
And next time I'm gonna take you to class 10, 11, 12.
Are you expecting anyone?
Must be the DSTV guy. He should be coming to fix the ditch. Oh. Let me check on him.
Okay.
Okay? Okay.
I'll be in the bathroom.
Okay. Be careful. Okay? Chantel, what the hell are you
doing here?
No, I mean, what the hell are you doing? Standing here looking at me when you should be giving me a hug.
Come here. Yeah.
Long time.
Discharge us in.
Jeez, this is seriously? Yeah, see, if it be the Bible, he go talk, say, fear not, says the Lord. But this one, me, Clifford, in Kakapo, no shaky. She went dead.
She went dead as if she left.
See on my way.
She left.
Yes.
This is the most sensible thing you've ever done in your life.
Thank you, sir. So, the tie way is him, Katai. And the tie, no one tie. I beg if you help me tie the tie.
Clifford, I'm not in the mood for your stupid jokes. Clifford, what's that smell?
The tie.
Move, go to your post. Clifford, go to your post.
Okay, if I move, I'm gonna drop.
Your sister?
Shh. My sister. She's upstairs as we speak.
And?
And she must not set eyes on you.
are you talking about?
Listen, baby. There are a whole lot of things I haven't told you I probably can talk about right now. But the bottom line is, there's this girl that my sister and the entire family, they've been pestering me to get married to. I've refused repeatedly, I've stood my ground. And my sister has been very angry about it. And
she's so eager to see who else is in your life?
Yeah, exactly. But for all the wrong reasons. Listen, this sister of mine, she's very diabolical. I don't want her to meet you just yet. I mean, not when she's in this mood.
And not when I just got off a 2-hour flight from Abidjan.
Yeah, I was going to send an email, but I totally forgot. So what I'm going to do is I will tell my driver to drop some of the files, okay?
No, what do you want me to do?
Ben, please, all I want you to do right now is just to stay put here in the guest room. She'll be gone in a couple of minutes. Please. And then we're gonna have the whole house ourselves, you know, like before. Sweetie, please. If you love me, if you really love me, do this for me. Please, okay? Please. Please have a bounce.
Hey, baby, what took you so long?
I'm so sorry, baby. You know, it wasn't even the DSTV guy like I thought. It was this female officer from the estate security unit, you know? Been serious of robbery incidents in the area, so they're just going around doing some routine checkup, asking some dumbass questions and things.
Robberies?
Yeah, a couple of robbery incidents in the area.
Baby, don't you think I should get you a new apartment in a new estate?
No. That won't be necessary. Insecurities are doing their best to curb the situation. And again, you know, I have like 2 more years left on this agreement for the house.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You've earned it.
And even more, you know, for my hard work. Hard work.
Is that enough?
Wow. Wow. Whoa, baby, baby, baby. Baby, you're too sweet. You're too sweet. Wow. I love you. Kiss you. Kiss you right here. Kiss you. Must be the DSC right now.
Oh.
Please hold this.
Okay. Hey, baby. Campus was so boring. In a sad late thought, what could be more fun than being with you, boo? Mm-hmm.